be defenseless.
A duo, we sing in harmony and we play acoustic guitars, so it's very like, in a way, Simon and Garfunkel, and they're a huge influence to us.
I'd love to have met Nick Drake, and if I could sing with him, that would be even better. Very good friend of ours who actually kind of got me into songwriting at the start of it. I used to walk through the park and hear this guy kind of singing under the tree and with his guitar, and he used to write songs, and same to Jack Morris.
Any of the artists you can think of down through the years, Crosby, Stills, Nash, Simon and Garfunkel.
They all wrote together, and
Joni Mitchell, yeah. All these people are all kind of in the 60s and 70s, particularly with that kind of folk movement. They all wrote songs together, and we kind of...
And they all performed together, and
we're sort of doing that now, you know, ourselves. We've got some of our peers like Jack and Gabrielle Aplin and, you know, Luke Telsing, and a guy who we write with quite a lot is a little bit older than us, Ian Archer. He's a great songwriter, folk artist in his own right. If we're all just cynics coming down. Folk music is a lot of storytelling, and it's real personable, and it's very relatable most of the time. Like, it's very much situation based. It's talking about places and people and things that are like that anyone can relate to.
It's all very natural and just
it's a lot of like bearing some, you can hear it, it's someone's soul almost, like the lyrical content of it, and music wise it's often, you know, it's nice, like, yeah, moods and atmosphere, and
we find there's not much, there's nothing really fake about it. We grew up in Ireland, and there's an amazing folk music culture there, so
it's just in Ireland in general, it's like, I think probably there's a lot of artists who are folk artists who reside from Ireland, but it's probably because the culture there is so much about like
storytelling.
Yeah, they people say Irish are the, you know, some of the best storytellers, and that, you know, I think that can be seen. Just cynics coming down. I suppose me and Alfie, in a sense, really kind of started to both get into the same sort of stuff around the same sort of time. It's kind of why we kind of understand each other's musical taste. And
all those sort of CDs that we had were passed on to us, as well as played in the house. They were passed on to us to have, to put on their computer or whatever, to take away with us. So there's a real tradition of passing on music as well.
Which is, again, is part of folk in general, just passing on, it's like word of mouth.
Probably my favourite festival to play is the festival called the Tuner Festival.
It's the most like down-to-earth, chilled out environment. They really look after artists, you know, it's all like, there's no ego. We've made it now 2 years in a row, so this next year will be our third year going.
And we're so, you know, we can't believe that we've been invited back for the, you know, the third year. We feel very, very
honored.
Yeah, very honored.